And this is your second activity from English Skills. You have to read the short story. Here you have a story. It's a short one. And you have to answer each questions. You have four questions. Number one, what color is a bicycle? Number two, who was it a gift from? Number three, where was it hidden? And number four, what did Emma do when she saw the bicycle? And that's it. You only have to answer it. Goodbye, guys. I hope you are doing fine.